turn, that's for sure. Such a buzz around this stadium in the hour leading to kick off. This is what it's all about. Away we go. Knocked into a good position. Got his head on the ball. This is Gilardino. Both teams just looking to break play up whenever they can. He's not afraid to take them on. Got in like he meant it there. Giving them plenty to worry about here. Solid tackle. Yebda. Ziani. Chiellini. De Rossi. There's a gap here. Does shield it well. Pepe. Very strong in possession. That's Ambrosio. It was a good tackle, but he's gone down. I think he fell awkwardly. Ball. Cross coming in now. Right on his forehead. He didn't begin to trouble the keeper with that one.
Oh, he's just got underneath it.
You're not having the ball, but you're going to do something with it. And he's come away with the ball well there. Oh, he had to make that tackle. He did so well to regain possession. Magic Bagheera. The opposition come away here. Oh, look at that for a pass. Really stretch the defence with this run. Montolivo. De Rossi. Pepe. Did really well to win it there. Space. Just whipped it away from him nicely there. Real confidence about that play at the moment. He's getting them plenty of penetration down the flanks. Got a real opportunity here. beat him. Nearly half time here, and there's not a lot in this. Surely this time. Has a crack.
Push forward looking for another goal. Oh, what a finish. What an absolute dream of a finish. Slotted beautifully into the bottom corner.
Away we go again. It's 1-0. De Rossi. This is Gilardino. Well, that's a good ball. Corner given. It's an opportunity. Pumped it into the area. Is this it? They've got another corner to deal with. Who can reach it? Strong header, recorded okay, just off the mark.
He got a little too excited there with that shot.
Ziani. There's the cross. Make it with his head. I think comes it. Got the ball away, upfield. So the first half comes to an end. Where were the key areas of that first half in your opinion, Andy?
Well, this is when a manager earns his money, I think. Half-time, his team have been poor. There haven't been many chances created. Get into your players.
Here we go for the second half. Another 45 minutes to save up. And the first half certainly had its moments. Ready for the second now. Well read. Now, can he take the chance? He's dispossessed him. And a free kick given by the referee. The opposition come away here. Pepe. Iaquinta. It's a shivering tackle. More. Saw him in space and he found him. It was a bit of a miss hit and he knows it.
Well, you can't waste chances like that, especially as I don't know how many they're going to get. That wasn't an easy chance, but it was a golden one and he should have taken it, because I'll tell you what, that's what the best players do.
De Rossi. He's made the ball his. Matt Moore. Now, can he pick out the right pass? Got the ball first, good challenge. Pepe. This is Gilardino. Well, that's a pity. No possibilities there, but they've been called back for offside.
Well, they took a chance there, but I think he's just offside.
That's a caution. You'll have to watch your step from here on in.
De Rossi
got support out wide, kept his eye on the ball and won it well. Oh, stay on your feet, man. Bound to give away a free kick there. But what can he do with the ball? Read it well and made the tackle. Trying their luck down the flank here. Had a quick look up.
Got the ball first, good challenge.
Good interception. Beats him all ends up.
It's well cut out.
Chiellini. Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's got a chance to get across in here. Showing real speed and ability here. Pressure's one thing, but can they make it count? Matt Moore. Snappy passing. Really good save, he didn't need to hold on to it.
Well, the striker's in a great position to score. I can't believe he hasn't. How has the keeper saved that?
That's a crucial interception. He can be pleased with that.
Jebor.
Oh, he was fouled there. Looks to me like a yellow card, and that's what it is.
Yellow card. No arguments.
Made the ball his there. This is Gilardino.
It's well cut out.
Intercepted. Iaquinta. Having a crack. Couldn't direct it.
Well, I'd have been surprised if that to beat the goalkeeper, but it wasn't a very good effort at all.
Still looking for an equaliser, still looking to get back into this game.
Oh no, so unlucky. As you've said, that could have made all the difference here.
Matt Moore. Got the ball first, good challenge. Shielded the ball well there. Good interception. Now how much time have they added on for the injuries here? Just the 1 minute. Skippy comes forward. They've stolen the ball back. He's blown the whistle.
That's what they wanted. If you'd offered the manager a win at kickoff time, he'd have taken it, no questions asked. It's all about results.
It just shows you, in football, expect the unexpected.
Well done, Andy. A good working with you. Let's make a date again very soon.
On behalf of everyone at EA Sports, thank you. Till next time.
And nothing more certain than there will be another game soon. Andy and I will see you there.